I once heard a very interesting statement on YouTube by a professor who was quoting his friend. He said something roughly like this: "If I could choose between working at NASA and becoming a farmer, I would become a farmer because farming possesses just as many challenges to a person." I completely agree with this, because our soil creates a vast universe filled with elements that follow certain laws. There are 16 essential elements for plants, some of which, like carbon, are fundamental building blocks for plants, and the rest, that is macronutrients, nitrogen, phosphorus, magnesium, and micronutrients, manganese, copper, and others, are needed for their proper development and growth. However, their quantity in the soil is regulated by many factors. You can mention their interdependence on each other here, for example, how much nitrogen or calcium there is. The amount of elements also depends on the soil structure and density, the pH level, that is acidity, and many other variables. But that's not the end of the dependencies. Acidity is related to whether there are more bacteria or fungi, and their quantities are also correlated. Additionally, there are microorganisms living in the soil and earthworms, which are very useful in the agriculture, which also have a huge impact on the soil structure and humus. The soil is a universe under our feet filled with life. A farmer who knows how it functions and knows how to adjust their actions is a farmer who knows how to increase their yield sustainably. Sustainable and efficient farming requires answers to many questions. What type of soil are you farming on? How does it affect the quality and quantity of your crops? How does its structure affect water retention, nutrient availability, and the development of diseases such as fungal infections? How does pore size in the soil translate to proper root development and the plant's ability to absorb nutrients? What is the faint humus and how to build it? Lack of this knowledge results in disastrous effects for both the soil and the life teeming in and above it. The Rolmako team knows how much this knowledge is needed by farmers. For this reason, we created the Agricultural Guide Know-How, in which we have included information in a concise and accessible form about how to farm the soil properly, how to increase organic matter and humus in the soil, what are the advantages and disadvantages of tillage with and without a plow, which machines to choose for a given farming system, and what to pay attention to when configuring them. From the Agricultural Guide Know-How, you will also learn how the European Green Deal affects agriculture and how to apply various practices from the eco-schemes. This is a general outline of over 50 thematically arranged topics that help farmers manage wisely the world they cultivate and live from. As we wrote in the introduction to the Know-How Guide, you will find in it not only basic information, but also valuable tips that will help you define optimal and effective farming methods. We believe that sharing knowledge and experience in this field is key. We want to turn your passion and commitment into concrete steps that will contribute to success. We encourage you to take advantage of our help right now. For farmers who are looking for answers to the question how and visit Know-How Guide on the Rolmako.com website, we have a contest. The first 10 people who write in the comments which interesting issues related to soil cultivation they would like us to address in the Know-How Agricultural Guide will receive gifts from the Rolmako brand. This is the end of our meeting today. Thank you for your attention, and I invite you to further explore the topic. Experiment, learn, and develop your farms.